My father, Herbert Ira Mitchell, served as a Marine in the Second World War. His duty station was a gun turret aboard the USS St. Louis. He experienced the attack on Pearl Harbor, which he and the St. Louis survived. He spent the war fighting in the Pacific. My dad was discharged honorably in February 1944 with the rank of sergeant. I'm his son, Bud.